Oh, hello.
Hello there. Hi, I'm Emily Bett Rickards.
I'm Stephen Amell.
What is the best thing about playing the Green Arrow?
Working with all of these wonderful people.
Good answer. Right answer.
Let me talk. Thinks it's her show.
Steven is on a stretcher, dead for the entire episode. I did nothing. That's flashbacks, but whatever. We won't get that. You should be able to win your own character.
You should be able to win.
I can win your character too.
Learning her lines, she raps.
Okay, I'm sitting with my team. We're up on stage. All of them look great. This is the best way that you can come to California. We can see us here. You might be from Toronto. You can come over here.
I said it the other day on set, and Stephen looked at me and goes, "Do you actually do that?" I was like, "Yeah.
Exercises. How does Felicity concentrate?
Concentrate, she just scares them. She's like, oh. Shirtless, getting sprayed out.
I'm wondering, is there anything you'd like to see all of you that you haven't done before?
I'd like to see all of you that you haven't done before.
Felicity.
Okay, other than that,
Celebrity Jeopardy sketch on SNL40. The first time that I came around the corner and Emily reacted the way that she did, the smile that you saw from me was a total break in character. It was a totally legitimate, heartfelt, this is really funny.
We never made blooper reel. You don't know where it is.
You know why I didn't make the blooper reel? Because Dave got mad.
We
are selfless.
You're so funny when you're not talking about sports.
Oh. Sharks gave up a 3-0 series lead. It's happened 4 times in the history of hockey. Anyway, sorry, what was your question?
What's he's not in this role, he's not in the role.
Or is it going to be Barry and Felicity?
We have Barry's intellect and Oliver's intellect.
The other would be,
and I just like I said, got to have.
almost that beach thing on the shirt.
Sorry to disappoint your mother. I'm not taking off my shirt.
I always fuck him too if he's gonna show up. It's like, I'm gonna have a great day today. Give your best friend an answer.
My
maple syrup.
Giving it my best. Oh.